Oh, well, I think I got the exact same.
Holy shit, if we ever play this map against a fucking clan, give me the fucking M4 on the insurgent side. It is so good.
Were there an enemy mortar? Okay, he just disappeared. Maybe they were back, I was a bit curious.
I'll send half of you guys up so you can get a bit of action. I'll be back to defend. So let's start sending Silver, Mermelli, Skinod, and James Dev. You guys can start pushing towards the arrow location. I'll push with you to put a rally point down, and I'll push back again to
the panel. What should I set the next map?
Let's start moving.
Yo, yo, hello, hello.
Alright, there you go. What should I set the next map as? OP First Light Infantry?
I'm still thinking about
Bulls Road Infantry. Yeah, I'm down.
Hello.
Yep. Fools Road, B1 at the infantry. Reduce the practice. Yeah, dude, the, what is it, M16? M16-34 on the insurgent side is OP as fuck.
Which weapon?
The M16 on the, what's it called?
Militia side, you mean?
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, it is really good. It's because it has a foregrip, so it has basically no
reach. It's
so nice. Hey.
Use your
You're squalating, Cloud?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just killed you.
Oh, yeah, man. I was like, oh, they're on fucking boss. I'm just gonna sprint in.
You get contact? Check. Yeah. North, at the northwest.
Okay, two more players and we can go full rules.
You got me.
Yeah. I mean, we're already on 32 players right now.
Don't give up, you do have a medic with you there.
Very quickly this morning.
Again, you can put a defense smoke, just throw your smokes north, all of them, and then push up from there.
Thanks. No problem.
Gathered up behind the con-